Hang on real quick. I need that raw meat. Kind of did a little overboard with the bomb arrow, but whatever, man, it works. This is looking to be kind of like the shrine back near the Kala Ancient Lab. May as well try my hand at it, right? Oh. Oh, crap. Run, Chipona, run! Oh, crap, you're gonna kill us all. I'm out. Ride, you stupid fucking horse! I get it. I'm putting us in danger right now. I swear, if it's following us right now, I'm gonna be a little scared. I ain't got time to deal with a Lynel. North Lome Labyrinth. Okay. I want to skip the boundaries! Okay, never mind. Time for another maze. How many guardians are roaming this spot? And how many guardian arrows do I have? Ancient arrows, I mean. Yeah, I keep mixing it up. I'm only calling it that because they're effective on guardians. Therefore, guardian arrows. I don't care if that's not even the way you're... Oh, wow. That's a lot of malice. So is that just blocked off entirely? It's looking like it. Unless maybe the thing to, like, dissipate is on the other side, which is probably the case. I mean, I have more stamina this time than I did the last time I tried doing this, something like this. I'm gonna try my luck at it. Honestly, though, with these maze trials, I thought they would have just forced like some kind of barrier to be on the very top of these so you couldn't climb your way up and just cheese it, but considering what I saw with the other one, I'm glad that they didn't make that happen. It's nice to just say, you know what, screw it, I don't feel like solving this maze, and then I'll just climb my way up to the top and figure out the way from there. And, of course, that wasn't going to be the case, but at least they have this. Where people thought, yeah, here you go. Here's a reward for at least trying to think this up. Diamond. Oh, nice. Now, where do I go from here? Wow. Holy crap. Well, at least I see the source of the malice. Let's do this, then. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Daruk's protection is now ready to roll.
There we go. Was that all of the malice? Nice. I wonder if it was blocking it off. Maybe it was, but I'm going to see if there's anything else I could find around here as I explore the top. Unlike the other one, I don't see any guardians, so that's good. I think after I do a couple more quests... I might go try hunting that one dragon that I need for the scale for that shrine quest, Dinral, I think it was. I think I'm going to go try to hunt for that, because I heard from my buddy Sairogoku that that's the only dragon that actually attempts to attack you. I mean, the one that we helped at the Spring of Wisdom, that was just, I don't know what that was. That was just... It didn't even bother to try to fight back, which is good. Doesn't seem like there's an entrance for this way. Well, I tried. Okay, I might have to take a closer look at the map. Hmm. At least I opened up the way right here. Let's see if there's another method to, unless it's going to be one of those underground things. That might be the case. Oh, nice. Doesn't seem if I go around this thing, it's gonna give me an option to, like, go directly in, so yeah. This is more maze-like than the other one. At the very least, the entrance on the other one, it was more direct, yet indirect at the same time. This one, I think I'm gonna have to explore the maze itself in order to figure out a way from underneath. I wonder if I could get an idea of something from, like, right here. I mean, there's the shrine itself. And I'm gonna have to check through the bars on the other side, see if there's any indication. There's probably an underground path I have to go to. Maybe it's more toward the back. Or maybe I just gotta follow where the malice goes. I mean, there was that one instance. I don't think that would have been the only instance. I'm just taking wild guesses here, guys. I honestly don't know what to expect with this maze. I might actually be here a while. Please be ancient arrows for some reason. More rupees. Well, that could lead to ancient arrows. Wait a minute, what's this? No way. I think that's just a red herring. I think there's... Yeah, there was just something from either end right here. I might actually try this, see if stasis points anything out of the ordinary. If I see anything metallic, then I'll just try magnesis, too. Did I hear something? Oh, wait a minute. Here's something right here. Oh. Crap. No, I'm not wasting that on these. No, that's gonna be even more of a waste. All of the yellow chew jelly. Ah! My bad. Oh, wait, here's something right here. Not that. Unless I was supposed to pull it out. Okay, hang on, let me try. Do it like this. This I know I could climb. That actually seems pretty good. Nice sturdy shield. It ain't the master, or not the master shield, not the Hylene shield, but it'll do. I'm all thinking master sword. No, obviously there's a master shield. I'm like, no, that's not the fucking name. Anything more this way? Oh, I guess this might be the path? It's looking like it. And it was. So it wasn't underground, it was overground. I solved your maze! And it was actually more maze-like than the other one! Even though it was much, much tinier. And yep. Thank you for the blessing. And for the free whatever this is. Oh, nice! Wait a minute. Do all of these maze ones just have barbarian armor? Because I think the barbarian helm is where I got the from the other one. And now I have the barbarian leggings. I just need the barbarian top, and if I upgrade it twice, then I can get an extra bonus. I wonder if is there anything like the last one where there's like an underground that I can go to in order to get some like free guardian stuff? You know, kind of like the guardian, I don't know, I got the guardian circlet from the last one. Maybe I can get something like the, I don't know, guardian top and bottom from here, but I don't think that would be the case. Doesn't look like it. Unless it's somewhere in the maze. That'll suck. Ah, jeez. Wait a minute. Wait, isn't that where I dropped down? Unless it's not. No, wait, that's where I came in from, I think. Wait a minute, is it... So if it's me dropping in from the top, does that mean there's something over here then? Above it? Looks like it. That's pretty good. Come on, guardian something or other. Eh. That's fine too, I guess. Unless... Well, I kind of doubt it. Nah, I figured that wasn't going to do anything. There's nothing else that was racking in here. Oh, I didn't mean to drop that! I was trying to glide. I don't know why my freaking thing didn't let me. Wait a minute. Is there something else over there? Actually, wait. I see something glowing over there. I think it might be a weapon or something. If I could find the way to it. Hmm. Oh, time to do some more climbing, I guess. Try my luck at this. I mean, to me, this one seems more inviting to actually explore as a maze, whereas the other one was just avoid the guardians. All the guardians. Ah! Oh, time to try this out at the very least. Selfie time! Where's the selfie thing? Self-portrait, here we go. Hey! Oh, what was it? Oh, great. Where did these arrows come from? In a meteor rod. Huh. What the hell? Oh, where'd you come from? Oh, if I kill you right now, you're gonna show right back up anyway. Oh! Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna go a little over. I'm gonna go a little ham on you right now. You'll be back, don't worry. Unless there's more of you guys around here. There is. I'll just take all this. There we go. Yeah, he's back. Don't worry. Where's he at? There you are. Welcome back to the world of the living. And goodbye. Sort of. Yep. Yeah, I'll take your health. I'll take your droppings again. Hello. There you go. You don't need no shield. You're fine. A little overkill on my part. Oh, jeez. Where did you guys all show up, though? I think you were here the whole time, really. Okay. Thank you, Daruk. Anyway, screw it. They may not be guardians, but they're definitely an annoyance to deal with. Hello? Wow, he was the one calling them all, and yet he went down so easily. Maybe that's why. Edge of duality. Huh. Well, it is a definitely strong weapon. I just gotta make some room for it. Don't need that. I could keep that one. Probably get rid of this one, too. I'm not really feeling a spear. Eh, whatever. As long as I have room for this. Doesn't look very sturdy, though. Is this another one? Why did another meteor rod pop up? I already grabbed one. Enhance Liz Isle's spear. Yeah, whatever you say. Yeah, you know what? Screw it. I'm out. Came all the way over here, and it seems there is the tower all the way just right there. Covers that area in general, but there is the matter of the other one over here. Where's that one's tower at? What is this? It's just like a little thing of ice? That was not worth wasting 3 fire arrows on. Okay. Wait, man, I see a bunch of shrines around here. That's good to know. And I saw one over on that side over here. There it is. Yeah, that one's just right there. May as well fly to it. And knowing that the game tells me to go east to Kakariko the very first time, I could have gotten off the Great Plateau. If I had ignored it, then I could have gone over here, fought a Hinox. Dig dog. Dig dog? I wonder if this is like a major test of strength. Oh man. Imagine someone's like, nah, I'm gonna go check out the West. Then they get their asses handed to them by like a freaking guardian enemy with 3 arms. It's looking like a test of strength. It might be, it might even be a major one. It is. Oh man. A super major test of strength. Like, oh. Oh, no, it was just a minor one. Ah, someone could have handled this. Provided they had a bunch of freaking, I don't know, a bunch of weapons out beforehand at once. I'm sure someone, if they jumped off the Great Plateau from the very start, once, you know, once they finally had the chance to. There you go. Well, you're already dead. And yep. Thank you. Did you just drop a core? Did I see that correctly? No. No, it was just some screws. I was about to say, I didn't even know these ones dropped cores. And I should have put that on mute.
I'm gonna do that right now, real quick.
Oh, at least I got. Well, you get a core from this one. I just barely saw the screen right now. So yeah, this would have been a somewhat easy one to get. I mean, it would have taken a few tries of the trial and error figuring out the Guardian's pattern. But it's definitely easier than a modest test of strength. Okay, I'm just gonna jump to back north over here. I think I could see the tower from this one. Probably. Just to get it marked right now to so I know where to go for now. As much as I want to do side quests right now, at the same time I feel like it's not really worth it for me right now. And I don't want to rush through the game, but I'm just... feel like if I'm sitting around doing side quests for too long, then I'm like, okay, now I'm just dragging it on for people that are watching this. There's that kind of stigma. I mean, I could cut it out, but then I'm like, don't really feel like it. That's just laziness on my part, but then again, I'm just trying to enjoy the game. Now, do I see the tower? Is that the one I marked before? Yeah, that was. It's probably on the other sides of this. Judging by where I'm facing, probably, that's what it's looking like. I tried! For some reason, I thought those would be climbable. I'm not trying to climb that anymore, jeez. Looks like I'm gonna need a lot of stamina for that. Unless that's not where I'm supposed to be going at all. Because that tower is for this section right here. It's a tall cliffside though, jeez. Wait a minute, what's that? Eh? Oh, right. I guess I was just a stall enemy.